Hey there, it's Rochelle from Artful Leadership Coaching and Consulting, and I'm so excited to see that so many of you are interested in the workshop this weekend. How is your heart building a heart-centered social emotional learning practice? And I want to tell you a little bit about this event. This is for any person who is working with young people in an educational setting, classroom teachers, administrators, support staff, mental health folks, school counselors, after school people, CYD, teaching artists. You are all welcome. And in this workshop, you are going to get three important things. First of all, you're going to get an opportunity to do something that a lot of educators talk a lot about but aren't really good at doing, and that's taking care of yourself. So you're going to have an opportunity to spend some time attending to your own heart, checking in with yourself, having a place to express some of the challenges that you've been through during this crazy year in the pandemic. Second of all, you're going to be able to connect with a community of other educators who are experiencing the same kinds of things that you are, lean into the wisdom and experience of the group, get inspiration, get encouragement, make connections with others. And lastly, you're going to learn some really practical tools that you can take back to your learning community right away. We know that you all get Zoom fatigue. We get it too. So we have designed this workshop to be super interactive. We're going to be doing some guided visualization. We're going to do some art and journaling and writing. We're going to do some breakout sessions. And shoot, we might have a dance party. We might burn some stuff. You never know what could happen when Ann and I come together with educators. So I want to encourage you to click the link on Eventbrite, grab a spot. There are two options. You can pay what you can, or you can pay full price, whatever works for you. Bring a friend and really take some time to take good care of yourself this Sunday. Come in your PJs, grab a cup of coffee and something to write with. We can't wait to see you there. Bye.